So what is design about? Design simply means to draw the final state of your website on a paper or using some of the tools like Photoshop or Adobe Illustrator. So you get in contact with the client and you ask him for as many details as you need. Most of the clients don't know what they need exactly. They just come to you with general ideas. And this is where you can make suggestions. You could perhaps show him some similar websites with the same idea or some examples of what you built in the past. At the end, you come to a result together. This typically includes the number of pages, what should be on each page, the colors and fonts to use, and much more. Once these things are clear to you, you can draw a model of the website. Like I said, there are many softwares that are designed for this, such as Photoshop, Adobe Illustrator, and so on. Once the model is done, you show it to the client. You may need to change it based on his feedback, but at the end you come to a deal.